नेक्स्ट चक्र इज सेक्रल चक्र. सो सेक्रल चक्र इज कॉल्ड स्वाधिष्ठान चक्र इन हिंदुइज्म और इन हिंदी. एंड बेसिकली यू विल नो एवरीथिंग अबाउट इन हिंदी अबाउट फॉर दिस चक्र सिस्टम. द सेक्रल चक्र हेल्प्स इन्फॉर्म हाउ वी रिलेट टू अवर इमोशंस एंड द इमोशंस ऑफ अदर्स. It also governs creativity and sexual energy in human beings. Those who have a blocked sacral chakra or hara chakra could feel a lack of control in their lives. They always feel lack of love. They are always having relationship complications. Their relations are always in trauma, difficulty, pain, sorrow. They are never comfortable in relationship. People think they have problems and problem belongs to some other people, but actually your own chakra is not supporting you to create a beautiful relationship. The attributes of sacral chakras are the basic needs of sex for sexuality, desires, creativity and self-worth. I hope you all seen the people, those are in art and creativity, craft, acting industry, TV industry, Bollywood, Hollywood, everyone, they have very good sacral chakras. Because actually this chakra has a power to beautify us, glorify us. It also brings fame, self-recognition. Base chakra gives recognition before the world. But sacral chakra makes your own understanding towards you. What I am, I love myself because I am very beautiful. This sense only comes by sacral chakra. My all relations are healthy. I love everyone. This sense too comes from of your sacral chakra. If you have problems in your marriage life, if you are not enjoying the motherhood or parenthood or fatherhood, so definitely you are having problem in your own sacral chakra. Definitely this person has emotional disorders because sacral chakra directly belongs to the moon energy. So definitely you need to work on it. Self-worth with imbalance, a person might feel emotionally explosive and irritable, lacking of energy and creativity, manipulative or obsessed with sexual thoughts. When Swadhisthana chakra is balanced, a person might feel positive, vital, satisfied, compassionate and very, very, very happy, energetic to create something. If your friends are not comfortable with you, if you have failed to create friendships, that means you have a poor sacral chakra and you need to heal it immediately. As you start healing your own sacral chakra, you will attract your friends, relationships, marriage issues. These all too comes from sacral chakra. Many people are facing problem like marriage proposals, business proposals, unsatisfied relationship. This all too belongs to your sacral chakra. If you don't have a glowy skin, that too belongs to sacral chakra. Location is lower abdominal, about 2 inches below the navel. What it controls? Your sense of abundance, well-being, pleasure and sexuality. Mantra, I always honor others but not before myself. Definitely self-love is very important. A person with a happy and healthy sacral chakra help and energy to vibrate everything. You simply feel many people are here, those are going through many problems in their life, but still they have a glow. They have some trustworthy friends. They have a beautiful life. They have strong character. No one can move them. This chakra also belongs to Jupiter and Lord Narayana as well. Because this chakra, first, the people who has Pitra Dosh, I hope you all heard about it, ancestors problem, they all have, first attack comes on this chakra. First, this person start losing the relations. After that, everything goes. simple rule is the energy can never go up in your body if your this chakra is blocked. So this is very important for you. Color is orange. Element is water. And stone is tiger eye, orange carnelian, orange jasper, or any crystal which is orange. It develops in the age of 8 to 14. Definitely in this time, everyone goes through a hormonal, physical changes, recognition to their own sexuality and all these. So this is a very beautiful time. A person needs to be taken on very serious note on this age. Because if this age has blocks, trauma, pain, so this person can never stand in his life. Why many guys are not feel safe, secure to do marriage? They don't want to take responsibility because their 8 to 14 age has a problematic zone where they learn to stay alone, and it is the best way of living. They don't want to take responsibility of a wife because they don't feel they can do this job. So they always look for a supportive wife. They do not think to support their own wife. This is problem only because of their sacral chakra, and this blocks them to go more. Thank you very much. You all heard me very peacefully and with love. Peace and life for all you. Thank you. Thank you, your friend Ritu Kaushal, with lots of love and blessings. Love you all.